Oh man. Oh, just wait. All right. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. The game always does this when you click off of it. There she goes. And then you. That. Alright. So, it was going to be Samurai Warriors 5, but it comes out in 6 hours. So, sadly, not in time for my streaming hours. So, we're gonna take another gander at this Primalist and see if we can make some work. Maybe instead of me being zero attack, I might just be like, maybe this Maelstrom. That seemed kind of cool. I'm still trying to figure out where I really want to go with this build. This was kind of cool. It was kind of cool. Because I can go lightning with it. So that would be kind of cool. You can choose to cast Maelstrom on a minion instead of yourself, so that's kind of cool. Oh, it's also heals, so that's actually really cool. So this could be kind of cool, fun to play with. Lightning cast each second at 6 or more stacks. So it's both elements, is that what I'm saying? It's like lightning and cold damage? Interesting. So that could be kind of fun. So yeah, maybe we'll try this Maelstrom thing. Do I want to take this off? I mean, it's upping their damage right now. But I think I could get away with doing this later. That way I can get in an attack for myself. Let's increase its duration. Cold damage to physical damage. Chance on kill to cast Maelstrom 5%. Killing an enemy has a chance to create a stack of Maelstrom. Ooh. 2 second cooldown. You have six. If you have 6 Maelstrom stacks or more, you gain Frenzy. Interesting. Check that out. So, you out here, and you. Let's check it out. But yeah, anyways, what was I doing? Samurai Warriors 5 tomorrow, for sure. Still a 6 to 7 hour stream. And then we will go from there. Yeah. Let's check out the quest book real quick. We gotta do all those. So I need to do this one. Two passives, that's important. So clearing the ruins, I technically don't need to do. So I technically don't need to do this. But I need to do the other two. Okay. Just trying to minimize the time I'm spending running around. Do the important ones and then go from there. I mean, these totems do some pretty good damage. So I'm also, like, I'm still just so confused on where I want to go with this build. Because I also want to try these totems. Projectile speed, but they do more damage. Increased crit chance. You regain mana when a thorn totem dies or is unsummoned. Oh, homing. That's really good. Just make them really expensive. Like they just do a ton of damage. Now we're gonna have three or four. Now we're gonna have four. Because I do want to be like mostly summon focused. I feel like that could be a fun, different way of playing than the always up in your face builds. Try out these guys. No.
6 hours. That's why I'm only doing 3 hours. That's right, I was working kind of towards that. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh wait, this increases... You deal increased quality damage. These bonds are doubled while you have an active unit. So I do more damage? See, that's not really interesting. Healing from Hunter's Restoration applies to your minions. Oh, sorry, I wanted that too. Let's get this up. Let's try to get towards that. Alright, we wanted to. Let's get you up. Was it going for the Howl? Some lightning jaws. Oh, you're right. So can I summon these as well?
Impossible.
Was that a no? What exactly do these guys do? Bunch of lightning stuff, can go to cold, crit chance, armor shred. Wisdom of the Storm totems. No longer has a cooldown, but now only targets totems. Every 10 seconds, Storm Crows cast Wisdom of the Storm. Ally, granting an aspect of a crow. Okay. Has a chance to grant you a stack, so then this goes to on its nearest ally. Interesting. Moving on. Oh, I can't wait for tomorrow. Definitely does good damage. No doubt about that. I was also taking a peek at Rimworld, but I don't know if we'll go to that, to be honest. Yeah, maybe I'm just gonna do the quest. I think you can't do the clearing runes anyways. I think it's a chain quest, if I remember right. Like, if I can do a summon focus, I'm going to. But currently, I don't know if it's a thing. And I'm doing it right now with the totems. Getting the totem summon up to 4 was a good idea. only issue now is that they are definitely mana hog. Mana, armor, health regen, minion health. It's just straight up better. Definitely doing some good damage. So. It's kind of fun. Not too bad. Right now, I think maybe I'll when we hit town, I'm just gonna. That's only 6 mana. Let's help this one out. Put a bunch of mana. Some kind of minion buff. Maybe health regen. Oh, I think I've seen this one. Oh, you want to go down this way. This one is the attack speed, health regen. Oh, the flurry one. Chance to gain haste on hit. I don't think I want to change anything out. I think I'm good. Should we do this real quick? Geese. Ouch. Didn't realize I was about to die. Let's see this. Why don't we do this? Yeah. And get the regen thing going. And since I don't have the mana to cast this, let's do some jumping.
Impossible.
Gotta remember to howl more. Because it's just a straight up like buff. Right? Frenzy, yeah, increased damage. But. Nope, he was one hit away. That's funny. Might as well grab this. Whoa. Thanks. Hey, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. I'll be playing Samurai Warriors tomorrow. Comes out in 6 hours. Vitality mana. I'll take it for the mana. We'll do some crafting here shortly. But. Another level. Oh. Increased minion damage granted 11%. You. Gonna get that cone attack. I think that seems really important. There's a lot of wasted shots going kind of everywhere. I mean, it works when they're like they're surrounding you, but that doesn't happen too often. Nice, we could use some good idols. It's gonna give me any good ones. Pick up the. Jeez. do 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 do. But right now, I think I have to get every mana perk point for now. I do like his leap. It's a pretty good leap. Takes a long time impossible. To recap. Alright, that's right there. I'll left. I forgot. So what we got here? We got knight, mana, armor. There's like no minion stuff. Spell mana cost. Like, is that like a reduction? Let's just use it so I can read it. I don't know what that is. Does that actually work for this? Can you even tell? So that says 20 and 24. So what that would be 93. Or is this not cast as a spell? It says minion tags is spell, scaling tag. Are none of these considered actually spells? Oops. Sorry, Wolfie. How about we equip it? That helps too. Okay, so no. So Maelstrom goes down. But not the totem. That sucks. The more you know. So you can do minion spell and minion physical on the suffix. Okay. do both. Man, so I really gotta look out for the minion increase stuff. Big time. What else can I get as a prefix? Just minion health. Do mana. Oops. That was a lot of clicks. Broke right on last click. That's okay. That's pretty good though. Increase all damage dealt by minions you summon. Minions are not affected by generic damage increase. Why does it say 96%? What does that even mean? Oh, increased to minion damage. Like, why is it percentage though? Increase the damage of your minions deal melee attacks. I guess it's a percentage increase of their base damage. That's okay. We're moving on. Some good stat increases there.
Farewell.
Going all minion, all regen. And we'll just see what happens. And resistances, of course. We'll have to throw in there eventually. I might just do blanketed elemental resistances. And maybe not worry about poison too much. Poison doesn't seem like that big of a problem in this game, but maybe I just haven't came to the right areas, which is a thing.